La verdad que me sorprende el hecho de que el castigo que
It surprises me because the sanction that the referee imposed on Jara and Cavani was a yellow card. He sent Cavani off because of the second yellow. It is not Chile's style to play football that way, so we have to be clear that for the future, everybody has to be judged the same way. Because if a precedent is set due to a suspension following a post-match complaint, everybody will take advantage of that for sure.
Por una denuncia post-partido, seguramente la posibilidad de haber protagonizado y reemplazar un jugador.
To replace such an important player like Jara will be difficult, but we know that these things can happen. It could be an injury or a suspension, so it is the coach's duty to have everybody ready for that moment. We don't have a team of 10 men. We have 23 players ready to play the same way everybody has played so far, trying to be better than the opponent in every way.
La misma forma que lo vienen haciendo todos, intentando protagonizar. Lo único que puedo decir es que es un
Arturo is a versatile player with a lot of experience. He has shown that he is one of the best wingers in the world. And as a person, I can just say that he's very committed to this tournament. He's very excited about the possibility of winning it, and in every game he does everything possible to win. I think he is a winner by nature and gives his best in every game.
Que siempre aporta lo mejor que tiene en cada partido.